Fans, right now we want to hear from one of the most exciting young men in wrestling, making his way now to Smoky Mountain Wrestling. It's the wild-eyed Southern boy, and are we glad to have him, Tracy Smothers. Let's hear from Tracy right now.
I'd like to thank Commissioner Bob Armstrong of Smoky Mountain Wrestling for giving me the opportunity to talk to the fans a little bit. Now, I got a little story to tell, and I'd like for y'all to sit back and just listen. All y'all know, for the past 2.5 years, I've competed in World Championship Wrestling out of Atlanta, Georgia. And y'all know for the past year and a half, the side of the fence I've been on, well, I'd like to enlighten you on a little story here. When we first came in there, I was one half of the Wild-Eyed Southern Boys, and we signed a contract for more money than I've ever seen in my life. And man, we got in there and things were going good, and we come that close to being the United States Tag Team Champions, and even closer to being the World Tag Champions. After we've been there about a year, I guess, some of the corporate people, the non-wrestling people, I might add, approached us and said, you know, guys, your outfits, you just don't look flashy enough, and we just don't really want that redneck country boy style, and you know, we would really like for you to change your name and maybe, you know, brighten that outfit up and get it, you know, get a nice shining outfit and be cowboys and take you away from that Southern boy. It just felt like they didn't like the fact that we were from the South and represented the South and what we stood for, and they wanted to change it all together. And even where we're from, want us to say that we were from Cheyenne, Wyoming. Now, no offense to the folks that live out there in Wyoming. I've never been to Cheyenne, Wyoming, and I don't reckon I'll ever go. But, you know, we did that, changed our name to the Young Pistols. And, man, they started sending us to these towns up north, I've never been up north before, and things are fast-paced, and folks up there just ain't that good old Southern hospitality. And they didn't really like us, and to tell you the truth, we didn't really like them either. And when we started getting, man, we started getting bad vibes up north and even down south, people didn't understand. Why are y'all called the Young Pistols? Why are y'all not the Wild-Eyed Southern Boys, which we had been for the past 5 years? And we couldn't answer. You know, we couldn't answer. They said we had bought a ranch in Wyoming, in Cheyenne. I mean, come on. So pretty soon, we got all these bad vibes, people saying foul things. We started hollering back. We started forgetting where we came from. We started forgetting what got us to where we were at. And we started just, if you can't beat them, join them. And we changed our ways and just changed everything about us. Bullet Bob Armstrong called me one night, and he said, Tracy, he said, you know, you've been like a fifth son to me. He said, but you're headed down the wrong road. He said, right now everything looks good. And I said, well, oh, yeah, everything looks good. I said, I'm one half the United States Tag Champions. What are you talking about? And he goes, yeah, it all looks great right now. He said, but remember this. He said, when you ride on that asphalt, you got a lot of riders with you. But once you run off in that mud, we'll see how many riders you got. As you can see right now, I'm on my own, and I don't have any titles. And I'm going to tell you this. After a while, I started looking around and seeing what this was doing to me, and that I wasn't true to myself, I wasn't true to my family or my friends, and all the money in the world is not worth that. So I left that situation, and now I'm in Smoky Mountain Wrestling, which covers throughout all of East Tennessee, Eastern Kentucky, Virginia, and West Virginia. And I'm there, and wherever you see that logo, SMW, Wrestling the Way You Like It, you will see the Wild-Eyed Southern Boy, Tracy Smothers. And I'm going to do my dead-level best to show the millions of people out there watching this TV right now that I wasn't raised to be the type person that you saw the past year and a half. The old saying rings true. You can take the boy out of the country, but you can't take the country out of the boy. And these colors don't run. So wherever you see me, you will see the Wild-Eyed Southern Boy. So remember this, and this is my motto, and it always will ring true. I'm American by birth. I'm Southern by the grace of God. I'll see you at the matches.